now I know how to do the throwing move, at least a little bit, we can actually maybe do this game now. Right, level, normal mode, continues, four, fine, whatever. Starting settings, everyone. Stick with Leo.
Big Apple. Yeah.
Big Apple. Yeah, see, now I've got the move down. I'm quite sure the difference between doing it as a throw and doing it as a throw towards the screen kind of thing. Anyway. I thought I had it, but maybe I don't. It says to you should push the direction you want to face if you want to throw them off the screen, which is that, and the opposite direction if you want to smash them on the ground, but it seems to be like pushing the same direction either way. I mean, I'm not pushing backwards on either of them. I need to know how to throw them towards the screen, otherwise I'm going to be in the same problem again as last time. I literally can't get out of this fucking way. Go up. Go up, fool. Can you not adjust the settings on this at all? No, that's a shame. I've got that move down, but I just can't do the other one. Thank you. do it there. Oh, I get it. Is it like... Oh, okay, I know how it works now. So if you're facing right, you do that move. If you're facing left, you do the other one. Is that how it works? Oh, I did it there. Still not sure how that works, but you know. It's better than it was before, because at least I can do it now. Which means I can at least take on Shredder without getting my ass kicked. But I just don't know how you just determine which one you do, that or the smash, but anyway. The game is a fucking lot easier when you can just do that move all the time.
Keep
Right, we'll stay in between the fuckers things. Ah! I tried to go down, they wouldn't let me. I mean, you have to basically have. You can only hit him once before he does that thing, the laser, and then you have to jump. Like, you can't even. As soon as you see the laser appearing, you're like, oh, fuck's sake. I'm gonna lose another life. Might justify it. Depends if I get hit at the beginning here. Oh my god, what are you doing, Leo? When you see that laser start appearing, you better be jumping straight away. If you start, if you've like pressed Y to start another attack, then you're pretty screwed.
Take control. Let's kick shell.
Let's kick shell. You need to be kicking foot soldiers. Yeah. There's time in this one. Oh no, the pizza, no! See, I was worried that was gonna fucking happen. Damn it, man. That sucks. Thank you. So one life isn't too bad, to be fair. And this boss was quite hard, if I remember. Yeah, fuck long since I played this game, but I seem to remember being quite tough. Bastards! Let's see if the bombs don't hurt them. They always get, they're so much better for the soldiers in these levels. Any money is a pizza on the next screen.
Power!
Ah! Thank you. I can't move. Every time I get up, he just is instantly attacks me. I don't understand how this jump attack works. Is it diagonal down? Okay, diagonal down. That's fine. I think you're pressing four, but it's actually diagonal down. No, it's not. Oh man, what? I couldn't move in the fucking air. Bro. Okay. You're killing that in your life. I'm not quite sure how the jump attack works. Well, I was not on the same plane as that guy. Come on, dude. I'm nowhere near that plane. So those things on the floor pop up with anything. Fucking shit. They put that little shit moving in the background just to fucking trick you there. To make you think that's the enemy. And actually, it's these guys. Oh, come on. Oh, no. Another life here, and then it's like, and when you're flashing, you're not even invincible. That's nice. I hate fucking games that do that. Konami should know better than that, man. Oh, thank God. Nice. I can't move. Okay. Oh my god, this sucks. I can't. Oh, fuck off! This is ridiculous. Okay, this is fucking ridiculous. Like, you cannot move! I can't. I fuck. fucking cannot. I cannot believe he has just taken an entire life off me. Oh my god, I can't fucking move. Oh god damn, this is fucking ridiculous. Oh yeah, you have a special move, don't you? I forgot. Well, apparently I can't use it now. What can I use it? I don't know. I don't even know how the special move works, man. That was absolutely ridiculous how much life I just lost there. That's nice, isn't it? I love how they just start you with an animation that instantly hits you. Making progress. I think you said there was like four continues, didn't it say?
Where am I shot at? Wounded knee.
Disguises, boys. For once, I actually didn't get hit one. Oh no, they really started punching, whatever, he's called it, slashing. Oh, it's fucked, anyway, look there, there he goes, the life gone. Isn't it, do I get to start from here? Well, we'll do the whole level again. For fuck's sake, I've got to do the whole level again. Oh, for fuck's sake. Well, what's the point of that? What's the point of even having one life then? You might as well just not bother. You might as well just kill yourself. What are the chances of doing a level for the first time with one life? Very slim. I love how that guy manages to like, completely avoid my thing. Green scroll and fuck me over. Oh wow, he's got a bazooka, that's worth having. Fucking hell, they shoot so fucking quickly now, like the second you get up. Like they you can get hit again. Your invincibility frames are zero. Absolutely zero. Fuck, no, come on, bro. What the fuck? Why are you able to... Ah! Fuck off! Oh, you can throw this guy, isn't it? You can throw this guy. Always seems to get me on that one, I don't know how. Whatever. I'm not on the same plane as that knife, dude. Alright, I need to work out how this thing works. Just stay away from him and wait till he comes forwards. So easy, man. Should not have lost a life there. Oh well.
on Knight Rider.
Mm, in the future now. Oh God. What is this madness? Can I die from going off the edge? I don't even know if I can. I don't think I can actually. I don't think I can go in this, so fuck it. I love showing off the old Mode 7 stuff, don't I? I love it. Oh look, you can move forward and backwards. Okay. Well. No one's hitting me here, and I don't give a fuck about points. Obviously points do mean extra lives, but whatever, I don't care. Right now I don't. Oh, it's Krang. Why the fuck can I not hit him there, man? Why can I not hit him there? The game is such a fucking cheat, man. Hey! Wow, this guy is hard, man. Oh, for fuck's sake, this is bullshit. I'm not going to survive. Let's go all out, mate. Whoa. I'm going to go to you, continue. We're not going to be doing this on this guy anyway, so it's a good go for like learning the level, I suppose. Thank you. Oh, not those fuckers again. Fucking hate these guys. Never let them get on the other side of you. Why am I stuck? I can't go past it. Fuck is this madness? What the fuck? In the air, so a bit bullshit, but not. Okay. What? How am I not hitting him? Fuck off. How am I not hitting him? I am on the same plane as him. There is absolutely no way that I'm not. Ah! It was so goddamn hard to press diagonally down. Like, it's just so difficult. It's so knackering on your thumbs to press diagonally down to get that move there. Oh, right, now we can do that. Okay, fine. Presumably now I've got to fight Shredder and I've got no life, so that sucks. Actually, maybe it'll let me start from trying to fight. Shut up, I can't be it. Are you for real? That was fucking ridiculous. Like, is that the end of the last battle? Oh my god, Shredder, man, that was pathetic. I mean, I should really defeat hard mode, you're right. But, you know, starting settings and all. I mean, I could smash hard mode based on that nonsense. Should have just played on hard mode. Konami. Anyway, that was just very easy. Well, those are that's the rules, guys. Starting settings and the challenge. I can always come back and do this another time. I probably will. Gives me some more longevity in the gaming challenges in the future, man. You know, when you've got about 700 more games to go, it's you got to take... Got to take some wins with the losses, and well, that's not the right expression. Take the rough with the smooth. I don't know. You know what I mean. We'll call it there. I'll come back and do a hard mode another day. Sayonara.